Never forget that we do still have cross-country going, so once we have this final ride, go and check out our final hour of cross-country.
Our final competitor in the junior young rider preliminary out of the box as Olivia Grabaskas on her second ride, one and only. Grabaskas, one and only, clear over fence number five. Luxor, to be Christine Bruges at Regatta. A refusal at the Merck Triple Brush 20. one and only, and Olivia now clear, seven. Christine Burgess clear on her second attempt at 20B. Zillian Webb, Haley Kausbecken over the diamond brush table.
This is control to TD Mary in the back. Watch 194, please. Watch 194. Wedding. And Haley Kausbecken over the fork building and corner, 19 AFB.
Olivia standing in sixth place after cross country on one and only, score of minus 32.9. No jump penalties, no time penalties. Clear round for Olivia Grabaskas on one and only. We get ready to watch Fela. Owned and ridden by Ali Scannell, and 177 standing here. The fourth place award is accompanied with by $450 in prize money, a $20 VTO salary gift certificate, two bags of Katrina feed, Noble Outfitters Petty Soft Animal Care Products, a bottle of Advanced Protection Formula, a foot pick, a nasal strip, Happy Saddle Treats, Treat Bag, C4 AEC Custom Belt, the Scoring Checks 8x10 AEC Alderwood Frame, and Gum Boots, and they go to one and only number 194 and Olivia Grabaskas.
So much of that
field. 177, finishing in third place on a score of minus 32.8, will receive $550 in prize money, a $50 VTO salary gift certificate, $25 smart pack gift certificate, 1 month subscription to event training online. And the winner of Junior Young Rider Preliminary and the Rebecca Farm Trophy, number 190, Williams is slug on RL Southern Command. Second place, RL Tahirani and Dutch Times. Third place, Alice Cannell on Phelan. Fourth place, Olivia Garaskas. And one and only fifth place, Lily Keelan and Luxor. Congratulations to all of you. And thank you for attending.